Jimmy Neutron in Main Street Mayhem.
What? Where did they come from? I didn't think they would have reached town yet. Another invention piece for my inventory. These twonkies have taken over the town. Time for a little twonky collection. This was not supposed to happen. There's so many of them. How am I ever gonna catch them all? How am I going to get him down from there?
Congratulations, Jimmy. You have been awarded a trophy.
Figure out how to get this stomper out of the car. Those stompers have turned this place upside down!
They have trashed this place. You better collect them quick.
Jukebox seems to be attracting them. I better shut it off. A gizmo piece! All right!
Oh.
I can make something cool with this invention object. I need to break this glass to get him out.
That showed him, Jimmy.
Cool, a gizmo piece.
Jimmy, maybe he's in the music store. It sounds like she's in trouble.
Hey boy, am I glad to see you. This trash is blocking my way. I wonder if Goddard can help me here. Okay boy, play dead. Good boy. About time, Jimmy. What are you waiting for? Capture those twonkies! Thanks, Jimmy! Oh, that was close. I thought we were done for. I can't believe they don't appreciate my taste in music.
Thanks, little big head dude. For saving us, you can pick anything you want from the store. Except guitars, amps, drums, keyboards, and CDs. But hey, how about this cool oxygen tank?
Actually, I can use that for one of my inventions. Thanks.
No problem, little whippy-haired dude.
Another invention piece for my inventory. Think! Bright blast! Those speakers up there are attracting all the stompers. How am I ever going to turn them off? Somehow I have to get up there. Gizmo piece. All right. Cindy?
Help! I'm up here!
What are you doing up there?
Neutron, get up here and get these horrible creatures away from me!
Ah, so now you need my help, do you, Vortex? Maybe I have other more important things to do.
Get up here, Neutron, or I am gonna take that big head of yours and...
Okay. Sheesh. Keep your shirt on. I'm coming up.
Thank you.
another invention piece for my inventory.
Neutron, I thought you would never make it.
My pleasure, Vortex. Now I'll get down the easy way. You know that gravity is no barrier for a genius. Uh-oh.
Good one, Megahead. You should realize that gravity always wins in the end.
I am fine, thank you very much. Piece. I need to invent something to get through here.
Jimmy, Carl has gone into the park to pat the llamas. Don't ask me why. It must be his mother's side. But they lock the gates and I can't get in. Can you figure out a way in and find him for me?
These gates are no match for my superior inventions.
Have just unlocked a bonus. Next time you are at the main menu, have a look in the bonus material section to find your bonus.
Jimmy Neutron in Park Pandemonium.
see that the music is just making them angrier? I'd better go and help him. Gosh, I'd better stop all the music or there'll be a swarm of twonkies.
Thank you for saving me. If I can ever do anything to help you, please just ask.
Should stop any more twonkies turning into stompers. What I can invent with this. My glasses! Where are my glasses? How am I supposed to see the llamas if I can't find my glasses?
Carl, what are you doing? Your dad's looking for you.
Jimmy, am I glad you're here. I came in here to see the llamas, and this monkey grabbed my glasses and ran into the office.
A monkey?
Yes, Jimmy, a monkey. You know, two arms, two legs, a tail, a cute little button face, a pair of glasses. Well, now he has glasses, but he didn't have them before because he's a monkey.
I know what a monkey looks like, Carl.
Well, do you think you can get him back for me?
I'll see what I can do. This is all I need.
Are you crazy, monkey? Give me those glasses back! Oh.
Great. Now I have to get him down from there. That ought to do the trick. Science and G-forces to the rescue of Carl's glasses. I better get these back to Carl. Hey, Carl.
Jimmy? Jimmy, is that you?
Carl! Carl, stop it! Here you go.
Oh, thanks, Jimmy. Now I can go play with the llamas.
Carl! A gizmo piece. All right.
Jimmy, help! All the llamas have escaped! I tried to get this one back in its pen, and now I can't stop it!
Ugh, this just isn't my day. I should have stayed in bed.
Hey, Jimmy, I found a key on the way in. I'll give it to you when all the llamas are safe. Jimmy, please get the stompers as they are upsetting the llamas. Think! Bright blast! Think! Bright blast!
Congratulations, Jimmy. You have been awarded a trophy.
Good one, Jimmy. Hey, nice one, Jimmy. Now you just need to get the rest of them in. Good work, Jimmy. Oh, here's that key I found. I hope it's useful.
Great, Carl. Thanks. This should come in handy. Should stop them from multiplying.
Congratulations, Jimmy. You have been awarded a trophy.
Get that grump off the roof. What can I use to make some noise to attract him? They look perfect for attracting the grump. Time to make some noise.
We'll be right back.
I've got the grump down. Wait a minute. I've got the grump down. I better run! With this object, I can make an incredible super invention.
Anyway.
Hey, Nick, do you think if I get that back for you, I can borrow it? I need it for an invention.
Yeah, whatever. I don't care.
Object, I could make an incredible super invention.
Neutron, you better get down to the lake. There's something strange going on.
what I can invent with this.
Jimmy Neutron in Frozen Lake Boss.
What's going on?
Ah! It's a wyvern! A huge creature has frozen the lake and is attacking anyone that goes near!
What does this huge creature look like? Does it have fur with big horns by any chance?
Yeah, that's it!
Great, just what I need. Well, I better go down and have a look. You better go home where it's safe.
Okay.
Wow, that thing must have awesome power if it can freeze a whole lake. I better watch myself out there. A super invention piece. Think. Right blast! Gizmo piece. At this monster's feet seems to be protecting her. My energy bus launcher should fire further if I build up the charge longer. Should fire further if I build up the charge longer. This monster seems to be protecting her feet. Protecting her.
to do something about her icy defense bill. Her icy defense barrier. Time I gave my butt some air time. Could come in handy. ramp is coming in. This ramp could come in handy. My pup some air time.
Thank you.
this ramp could come in handy. This ramp could help launch my puck skyward. This ramp could come in. This ramp could come in handy. It's time I gave my pups some air time. This ramp could help launch my puck skyward.
Thank you.
I gave my butt some airtime. Time. ramp could help launch my pod skyward. This ramp could come in handy. This ramp could help launch my puck skyward.
Thank you.
Buck some airtime.
This ramp could help launch my box skyward! This ramp could come in handy.